Meet Amanda. She loves her job as a registered nurse. She's hardworking, experienced, professional. So why is she enrolling in the Bachelor of Science in Nursing Completion Program at Brown-Mackey College when she already has an education and her nursing license? For RNs, the bachelor's degree is now required for many new positions, opportunities in community health, and nursing education. Amanda's excited about all of the new possibilities a bachelor's would bring. Eligibility for a wider range of jobs, moving into leadership positions in nursing management, having more of a say in healthcare quality, becoming a community health or student nurse educator. The Brown-Mackey College BSN degree completion program is designed for just that. Licensed RNs with either a diploma or associate's degree who want to apply that education toward a bachelor's, like Amanda. The program contains all the key content areas: improved patient safety, leadership and quality assurance, community health, management and financial skills. Brown-Mackey College not only teaches core content, but cares about a nurse's character as well. Nursing students are expected to become more responsive caregivers, capable of open communication, while meeting increased demands for efficiency, quality, and accountability. Brown-Mackey College helps nurses to develop skills to stay relevant in healthcare, to analyze problems and offer solutions while considering the impact, to be leaders, and to understand the importance of using their experiences to improve patient safety and care. Nursing students at Brown-Mackey College will have the opportunity to learn what it is to be respectful of diverse communities, committed to professional values of altruism, autonomy, preserving human dignity, and integrity, and they must be dedicated to helping the whole person, mind, body, and spirit. It's estimated that nursing careers are growing at a rate of 19% by 2022. That means that the U.S. expects over 500,000 new nursing positions to be added. Nursing is a STEM career, and STEM careers require proficiency in one or more areas of science, technology, engineering, or math. The BSN completion program at Brown-Mackey College can help to prepare you for the increasing demands placed on nurses. Amanda recognizes that it's time for a change and realizes the BSN program can equip her for a bright future. Hospitals, like the one Amanda works in, constantly aim to improve patient outcomes despite facing today's challenges of more and often older patients, a wider variety of medical treatments using more complex technology, new electronic health record systems, and increasing healthcare regulations. Amanda's up for the challenge, especially since studies show RNs with a bachelor's degree have stronger patient outcomes and hospitals who employ them have fewer medical errors, better emergency response times, higher quality patient care, greater job satisfaction for nurses, and lower mortality rates for patients. Amanda's glad she didn't let anything stop her going from RN to BSN. She already knows what new opportunities may be in her future. Brown-Mackey College and the new Bachelor of Science in Nursing, dedicated to a brighter future for us all.